Thank you. very good, old friend. Now the production of ammunition can get going full steam ahead. To be able to give your settlement blanket protection against attackers, the next thing you want to do is to build several watchtowers and assign militia there. Your settlers will fire at raiders from these watchtowers. It will be best if you place your towers in such a way that they don't stand too close to each other, so that your entire settlement can be protected whenever possible. watchtowers form the center of your defense. At each watchtower, you can individually configure the type of ammunition the militia who have been assigned there are supposed to fire at the raiders. As you can see, the raider force is now on its way here. Pay attention to the direction they're coming from. You might have enough time to adapt your defense a bit. I'm going to keep my head down for the time being, until those scoundrels don't bother the settlement anymore. Good luck.
You've said my people are hopeless cases. We were once. I took in one and all. Together we are strong. Give us what we need, then no one will get hurt.
It looks as if they were the last raiders, and the settlement's still standing. Well, it did get a few scratches here and there, but nothing we couldn't recover from.
Enjoy the moment. Soon you'll be laughing from the other side of your faces.
However, in many cases, the raiders won't be paying you a visit just like that, without any advance warning and a reason. Most of the time, they'll demand tribute from you beforehand. If you can pay this tribute, they'll leave you in peace. That is, at least for a certain period of time. This time, I want you to pay the tribute the raiders are demanding from you, so that we can focus on rebuilding here at the settlement. Prepare ourselves further. Now that this supply is insured, your settlers are going to noticeably demand more luxury in their lives. After the lengthy trials and tribulations, they finally want to be able to enjoy the fruits of their hard work. The place where they can turn to you with such requests is the town hall. To build a town hall, you have to have the town center upgraded. very good. Now that your settlers have a town hall, it will only be a matter of time until they assemble there to direct their demands on you. Unlike the forum, where your settlers make suggestions to you as to how you can ensure their survival, the town hall is where your settlers will call for your enactment, their demands. When doing so, they will always give you two options. To satisfy them, you must always fulfill one of these demands. Maybe you want to go take a look now to see if your settlers are already making demands and fulfill one of them.
Thank you. Thank you.